Nebeth, what grief has swallowed you?
We came to pay our respects to Icarus, to make an offering for him, to ride victoriously in the next life. But...
Gently now. I'm listening.
Blue ruffians came at us. They jeered at our sorrow. And when my Calius spat in their faces, they struck him down. They killed him. Then stole a bust of Icarus and ran. Now, my younger son, Icarus, has gone off towards the shore, chasing after those blue demons. I fear he'll join his brother. We came to mourn our hero. And now my family is destroyed. Please, Magi, save my last son. Don't let his life end today.
Go back to your home. Try to rest. I will find him and bring him back to you. They will attack on sight here.
Cannot escape.
Hang on!
Why are you here?
To get you back to your mother. Time to go home.
Wait, Magi. This sagging cock stole a bust of Icarus that my mother had prepared for the great charioteer's memorial. They threw it in the river to defile it and bring a curse upon the Prasina green racers. We need it.
Let me get you to your mother first.
No. You must retrieve it before it is lost for good, or else my mother will never recover from her despair. I can make it home, but I am too weak to find the bust. Please, find the bust of my namesake and bring it back to my mother.
As I must.
Thank you.
Even in death, you ignite their passions, Icarus. Let's get you where you belong. Quiet.
Metai, you saved my son. A thousand thanks and more I owe you.
The bust of Icarus. Now Prasina has a chance in the upcoming games.
You are truly a blessing sent from the gods. We will make an offering to Icarus and the Prasina Green in your name.
There is no need for that. But if you must, make the offering for my son. I would have loved to have shown him the spectacle of the Hippodrome.
We will. Come, Mother. We have to prepare to deal with my brother's funeral.
Yes, of course. At least he's glad that the bust of Icarus was restored.